It can be a struggle for ranchers who sell their meat directly to consumers where to take their animals for processing. It's because packing plants are often booked solid. Now, newly federally inspected mobile operations are coming online to help, including one that opened in March. The California Farm Bureau reporting that starting next year, a new law will also allow ranchers who sell whole animals directly to consumers to use mobile operations exempt from federal inspections to process animals on the farm. And moving animals and farm goods can sometimes come with a lot of red tape. Senate lawmakers this week introducing the Covered Farm Vehicle Modernization Act. The legislation would expand and modernize the exemptions for covered farm vehicles. Now, the rules would reflect a variety of vehicles commonly used by today's farmers and ranchers, like gooseneck trailers. The bill adjusts exemption thresholds and removes the extra regulatory issues regarding Department of Transportation registration and fuel tax licensing requirements.